baby. I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line.
How happy are you with your baby? Thank you for helping me bring her up. I know it's not allowed, but you know, we're short staffed and you're a mom now, so you gotta be able to multitask. You're doing awesome. Let's get you in the bed here.
Okay.
I called your postpartum.
Sorry,
okay, there you are.
I was just in the middle of a surf when I got your text. I'm so sorry.
No worries, no worries.
The room isn't set up. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. We'll get her in. I'll help you get her in. Her epidural's still kind of heavy. Hasn't really worn off. We'll help you get her in this bed. Here we go. Be careful. Hold on. Let me lock your chair.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
There we go.
We made it. Safe catch.
Okay.
Oh, I don't have an IV. Oh, it's okay. I'll just hang it up right here. We'll do a report real quick.
Okay. I was able to finish the sheet real quick, though.
Okay, good. So she, this is Miss Jane Doe. She did amazing. She had a beautiful baby boy. No issues. Did you have any questions?
Well, yeah, I was looking at my report sheet, and it says she was GBS positive. How many doses of Pen-G did she get before delivery?
That's right. She was GBS positive, and she had 2 doses, I think, but I'm not really sure. But it's on the computer. You can look it up.
Okay. Well, I also saw she had a fever of 100.4 before delivery. Did the doctor call it chorio?
No, he wasn't calling it chorio.
Changed her pad.
I changed her pad like 15 minutes ago.
Was she passing clots downstairs?
Yeah, she passed a few clots, but just give her a bolus of pit. She'll be fine.
Is this okay?
All right. Sure? Bye.
Okay, thanks.
I don't even have an IV pole.
I mean, is this normal?
Okay, let me call for some help.
First thing the labor and delivery nurse will do is review the chalkboard to see which nurse and room have been assigned to the patient. The labor and delivery nurse will then text the mother baby nurse 1 hour post-delivery. At this point, both nurses will verify postpartum orders in the computer, and the mother baby nurse will print and review the SBAR. Then a pending transfer text is sent. The L&D nurse will text the mother baby nurse 15 to 20 minutes prior to transfer.
This right here. Set up your IV for you.
And I'm just going to verify your name, Van Mama. So this is Miss Jane Doe, 112482.
Miss Jane Doe, 112482.
Yes, ma'am. That's correct. Perfect. So she is a G4 P2 now. She had a baby boy.
Oh.
She has an IV to her left wrist, 18 gauge. She is on LR number 3, Pitocin number 2.
Okay.
She's on a regular diet. B positive, everything was immune negative, non-reactive. Her vitals were stable for us during the recovery period. She did receive her flu and her Tdap in the office.
Perfect.
She has a allergy to seafood. She had a vaginal delivery with Dr. Stork. She did have a second degree laceration, but her bleeding has been scant to none. Her EBO was 100. She did have a baby boy, and the baby is in the nursery right now.
Okay.
So AccuChecks were DC'd at delivery. We also DC'd her Foley at delivery. We emptied out 500, pretty much whenever I took out the Foley. She did was GBS positive. She received 3 doses of PIN-G, and the last dose was at 12:30.
Okay. Perfect.
Did you want to do a set of vitals and do a fundal check?
Yeah, let's go ahead and do that right now.
To the final signs.
We'll get you laid back a little bit.
We're just going to check your tummy one more time just to make sure everything still exists.
Okay.
So we can go ahead and do the funnel check first since you're here, Sissy.
Yes.
And then I'll do Bible signs. I think.
And she has been firm, scant bleeding, pretty much at you, one below.
Perfect. So we're just going to make sure and fill that uterus, make sure it's nice and firm, okay? Make sure that the bleeding isn't too much right now.
Get some back.
There we go.
Not much bleeding. Hasn't had any complaints of pain.
Perfect.
Tolerating foods very well.
Good. I'm very hungry.
We will get that taken care of, Miss Joe. No problem. Well, everything's looking good here. I'll just do some vital signs real quick.
Okay.
Is there anything that we missed, Miss Joe? Or maybe we'll need to add to the report?
No. I was just wondering how long Max is going to be in the nursery for.
Oh, okay. It shouldn't be very long. It's anywhere between 20 to 30 minutes, pretty much. By the time I'm done with this assessment, he'll be ready to go.
Yeah.
He'll be right back in that room with you.
Perfect. Well, good luck to you, Mama. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Sissy.
You're welcome.
Because we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars.